So you're saying you saw his face, but with your hands?
I saw a lot.
You know, maybe you met up with some friends after work, you partied a little, you stayed out a little too late to go home without a good excuse. We get it.
You don't get it.
It's a vicious and prolonged assault.
But you never go away.
Seems your daughter Lisa's been reported missing down in Tampa.
Well, she hasn't turned up around here.
Have you heard from her?
Yes, I talked to her yesterday. She was getting ready for work.
Heard from her since then?
We have another victim.
And she's alive. We have a witness. Lisa McVeigh.
How old is her granddaughter?
17.
And what time was she supposed to be home?
She worked an extra shift till 2.
Has Lisa ever run away?
Never.
Any reason she might want to run away now? Problems at school? Trouble at home?
No, not at all. So I can't think what's happened.
You have to do it.
Tell us what happened.
He said he watched a lot of TV.
I was kidnapped.
The truth.
I was right.
I guess why?
Sick lies.
I have been through hell.
How can you even look me in the eye?
Why would you believe me? Walking out of town. Why would you believe me?
Lisa, hey. Hey, wake up.
You don't know what Grandma's making me do.
It could be a lot worse.
You just did that. How can you just let Janet do it to me?
You think you're special?
We know the boy.
I was kidnapped.
Oh, shit.
I'm telling the truth.
Liar.
It's the truth. It's the truth.
Morris, stop. There's no better life waiting for you.
What's wrong with you? I can have a good life.
Don't give up, okay?
I can't. I'm gonna have a family that actually cares about me, and I'm gonna care about them too. I swear I'll care about them the day I die, and we'll be a much better mother than you.
And he washed me in the shower, and
Listen, we don't have to continue if you want to stop.
It's okay. Why didn't you protect me?
Lisa, if you're not up for this, you don't have to do it, okay?
No, I am. I want to nail the guy. I want to catch him. I just...
All right.